As India eases lockdown restrictions in many parts, Bollywood stars have started stepping out of their homes for walks, shopping, and some have also resumed shooting. Recently, veteran actress Neetu Kapoor was snapped in Bandra and she looked classy as ever even in her casuals. However, Neetu took all the precautions while stepping out of the house as she was seen wearing a face mask, carrying a hand sanitizer and tissue paper. Ever since Rishi Kapoor passed away, Neetu Kapoor and her daughter Ridhima Kapoor Sani have been spreading positivity through their posts on social media.